Ah, you see the expression, I don't know when he's hitting. That's the idea, Peter.
Spring it back, Peter. Let it come back fast with the spring.
Come back too fast.
Back with the spring, right.
Nice.
Yeah, it's a spring.
It doesn't have to be very powerful. The power will come later on in training. You want to get the technique. That's it. Come on. That's it. You see, I like that. Everybody did that?
Yes.
Right. Nice. Get his posture. That's it. Relax him. That's it.
Relax him. Let's relax him.
See, returning the hand back quickly. That's it. Very good. That's the object. You try to get it back like it never left where it was. So you relax now, Dave. Don't worry about the power so much. Get into that relaxed mode.
Yeah. I want you to really relax.
It's much better. But look at him. I don't want you looking to the side. You always look because you don't get into the object. You've got to look at him and then you're looking at me. Your response is by looking at the opponent. Ah, you see the body language. Excellent.
That one was solid.
Come on, yeah. Steve was good. Ah, is everybody watching? Corey, you're watching. What we're doing, what I'm saying in this drill, you're not just looking at into the wall, you look at the opponent. Give him a demonstration. He was talking. You look at Vincent. Yeah. Best expression that demonstrates. Yeah, you see, it's an attitude. If somebody's, you're threatened.
Put everything in it.
Self-defense works best when the opponent doesn't know what you're doing. Psychological. From the minute you know you're ready, you give them a chance to see that you might, you know? You show your